consume them. Of course, a lot of that's grown into California and into the Southeast. That's where we are going to see the sunshine. We need some rain here in the Southeast. We're going to get into our next system that's going to come on through. I was thinking walnut just because I still can't believe walnut's number two popular nut. I just don't feel like you hear a lot of people eating walnuts. Cashew was like number 10 on the list. I feel like a lot of people like cashews. Yeah.
I'm flushed about this.
I know.
They're so expensive.
I was so perplexed. They are expensive. And they're actually very fatty cashews as well. All right. Anyway, showers here into the Southeast for Saturday. That was a good fat, you know, type of a thing. Sunday, more rain. Look at Denver, seeing that snow. I know you guys are already feeling that chill. You're going to get more of it as well. Jim.
Just on salads. You're cheating. All right, so let's take a look at the forecast for South Beach here in Miami via EarthCam. I guess it is Miami. Yeah, look at this. It's a different view. I'm thinking about water and clouds in the sky. But either way, Pano would be on Miami Beach for the top list of everyday dining in the United States, by the way. All right, South Beach, looking at showers and thunderstorms. Even a few, maybe, for Miami.
Lease the 2020 NX300 for $349 a month for 36 months.